Checks into the game for Heritage.
Rebound, Eagles.
ับเลย Final spell on number four, Ayanna Willette. Characters, maintains possession.
Castle,
let's go!
Offensive foul is called on what they should. Castle Hills regains possession.
Yeah.
Thomas Bell. Heritage maintains possession. Ariana Willett checking the ball against Bjorn Mason.
Thank you.
blocked by Castle Hills. Heritage regains possession. Number four, Riley checking in for Shipman.
Oh!
Foul is called on number four, Redbelly.
I'm going to go.
Foul is called on number four, Aliana Willett.
Back.
Number four, Bradley with a 2-point bucket for Heritage. Ball is knocked out of bounds by Castle Hills. Heritage regains possession. Foul is on number four, Aliana Ouellette. Number three, Shannon at the line for Heritage. Shannon hits it first. Ball is knocked out of bounds by Castle Hills. Heritage regains possession. Foul is called on number one, Kennedy Ouellette. Foul's call, number five, Pryor. Number three, Shannon at the line for Heritage. Shannon is her second. Lily Gray checks in for the Eagles. Ball is knocked out of bounds by Heritage. Castle Hills maintains possession. Foul is called on number 32, Aubrey Fairley. Ty Heath checks in for Candy Willett. Finalist call off number 15, Emily Beeson. Number 2, Lily Gray at the line for Heritage. Bradley and Barnes taking it into the ball game. Dallas Hall, number 11, Jordan Russell. Number 4, Madison Wright, his first. Madison Riley with a team of Pocket for Heritage. Willette Hernandez checking in for Castle Hills. Dallas Hall on number 1. Scott Welch. Corey Hernandez in the line for Castle Hills. Number 5, Lloyd Freeman, with 249 for Heritage.
Yeah!
Foul is called on number 10, Hernandez. Freeland at the line for Heritage.
It's our ancestors.
Oh, it's a good job.